Well, good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back. It's 12:30 in the afternoon, and you find me just leaving Ponteland, which is next door to Newcastle. I've managed to put some fuel in the bike, and we're heading now up towards the Scottish border and Jedburgh. So we'll see how we get on. From memory, this is a decent road with one or two curvy bits in it, so it might be enjoyable. Nothing much to report from the motorway journey up north. Roads were pretty clear, traffic was light, no rain or any other poor weather, but just boring motorway. It's a means to an end, it is what it is, and it gets us up to the enjoyable curvy bits sooner. The Tomahawk Steakhouse. It looks interesting. Speed camera up ahead there. I think that's the one downside of this road, is that there are so many speed cameras on it. become too hot. Got the road to myself here. There's obviously been some rain. The road looks a little on the wet side. Beautiful scenery in a sort of rolling hills sort of way. It's not particularly dramatic, but it is rather pleasing on the eye. I think we are still in England. I haven't seen any marking of the border. is still England because Otterburn is away to the right hand side. The ubiquitous camper van. This is Otterburn here. Although better known for its, I think, military gunnery ranges. Country House Hotel. I bet that's rather nice. Yes. It'd be very pleasant. Le Petit Chateau. All very posh. Otterburn Camp. It's some sort of barracks, I believe. Site as well. We should have to look that up. The border country has always had a rather wild and woolly reputation. Dipper. last cafe in England. Is it closed? Ah, the last cafe in England is closed. Pleasant Lake Reservoir, I presume. coming up. Ladies and gentlemen, was the Scottish border. Right, Jedburgh, 10 miles. This is obviously the Scottish Stelvio. to Jedburgh. And that will be the Abbey.